Marshall with Beyond Your Toes. Drivers, let's see a good one. A main expert, 17.5. Less than 5. Nice start. Work together. Oh, Stash has trouble coming up the tabletop turn. Bishop gets to the front. Caputo in 2. Ross racing right there in 3. Matsusa in 4. So, top 4. Oh, trouble coming out to the front straight. Trouble coming to the front straight.
Oh, God.
All right, so we got Bishop on top. We got Caputo in 2. We got Ross racing sitting in the 3rd spot. Monty now up to 4. I believe that's Tom Bishop in the 5 spot. So, Andrew coming off the end of the straight. The white, green, TLR buggy. Caputo and the Associated running in 2. Ross Racing in the low seat running in 3. We got Monty in the X-ray in 4. We got trouble at the tabletop turn. Sousa and the Associated in 5. One and two, though, breaking away. Monty now moves up to the 3rd spot. Ross Racing to 4. Bishop, Tom Bishop in 5. 1 and 2 got a battle going on. Coming through the lollipop in the center section of the track. Out to the front straight they go. Caputo looking to make the moves on Andrew. Andrew, nice tight line though, holding the back there. Sitting in 3, we got Ross now. We got Matt now up to 4. Oh, Antonio gets stuck between the 2 jumps. Giving Bishop some breathing room. He bobbles over there. Oh. All right, Andrew got a big lead on 2nd place now. Uh-oh. Matt was in 2. He rolls it. We got Ross Racing now up to 2. Caputo to 3. Bob Smith now comes into the picture in the 4th spot. Looks like Monty in 5. Leader down the front straight coming into the infield now. A-Main 1 looking to get a win. He's 2.5 in. Battle for 2nd. Ross racing and AC. Ross gets sideways. AC now up to 2. Ross to 3. Bob Smith in 4. Monty in 5. Sousa in 6. Alex 7. Tom 8. Rob 9. Leader at the end of the straight. 2nd place. At the end of the straight now, Ross not too far back. Bob Smith coming into the picture. Monty, don't count him out either. Sousa right there on the back door, Monty. Coming over the double in the center. Leader though. Big lead now, just keeping it smooth. Battle is for 2nd. 3-way battle now, sizing up for 2nd. Antonio goes wide. Ross all over him. Here comes Bob Smith. Then we got Matt and Monty battling out for that 6th spot. It looks like 5th or 6th. 1:30 to go. It's all Andrew right now. He's got a huge lead. Just keeping it together, keeping it smooth. Caputo still holding on to that 2 spot. Ross and Bob battling for that 3 spot. Now we got Monty, Alex, Tom, Rob, and Matt. Leader coming up on the field. Seconds left. Trouble in the center of the track. All clear. One, two, and 3 pretty spaced out now. 35 seconds remaining. Andrew Bishop headed to the front straightaway now. 2nd and 3rd coming through the center section of the track. 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. 15 seconds left on the master clock. Now it's time to push them to the wire. Tom and Alex both get caught at the line. Andrew's going to take down the first A-Main number one, five expert. Less than five. Pretty smooth start. Better than the last one. We got stacked up front, followed by Andrew, followed by AC. Take a loss in four. Matt in five. Couple come to the front straight. Alright, we got stacked up front. AC now off to two, off to three. Matt to four, Monty to five. Andrew in six. Andrew just came back a win off the first one, I believe. Stacks broke in the first one, so he's got his work cut out for him, but he's got a decent lead over AC right now. Ross Racing still in the third spot. Sousa in four. Vicious in Monty. Nope, we got trouble on a double in the center. Ross bobbles it, so it is Stacks, the all-white car, coming to the front straight, up in front, X-ray. We got Associated AC in the two spot. We got now Sousa now to three, Bishop to four. Monty in five, Tom Bishop in six, Ross in seven, Bob Smith eight, Rob in nine, Alex in ten. One and two breaking away from the field. We got a battle for third between Sousa, Bishop, and Monty all together. AC trying to gain ground on Stacks right now. Tightening up that line.
Fox, you kicked your ass out of that trailer line. Holy shit.
2 minutes in, 3 minutes to go.
Just pull it over.
Stacks up front, followed by AC. Sitting in third, still Sousa. He bobbles a little bit. Bishop challenging. They had a great battle in the four wheel. See what happens here. They get together. Monty now moves it up. Tom Bishop moves it up. Sousa down to four. One and two battle on the track, though, between Jeff Stacks and AC. He goes with a wide. AC blew that turn a little bit, having some trouble. Two and a half to go, a lot of time. TV battle for the third spot. Monty, Tom, Andrew, and Matt. Oh!
Rob, I'm getting a new sticker made for you.
All right, so Stacks still up in front. He's got some breather AC in the two spot.
Okay, don't break now.
In three, it's looking like Tom Bishop now. Matthews in four. Monty in five. Bob Smith up to six. Bob Smith finished fourth that first one. He's trying to gain some position. He gets by Monty. Nice pass there. And then Monty does pick him up. Got the worst end of that deal. AC, now your new leader. I don't know what happened to Stacks there. Something happened. But we got AC up right now with 120 to go. Stacks is in two. Come through the center of the track. AC's in that blue, white, and orange. Out to the front straight, clear track in front of him. In three, it's looking like Tom Bishop. Bob Smith in the four spot. Matt Sousa in five, Monty in six. AC through the chicane now. Into the center section of the track. Stacks in two, 55 seconds. Tom Bishop still in the third spot. We got Bob Smith in four, Matt in five. The leaders coming to the front straight now. AC on a 13.04, Jeff on a 13.06, 25 seconds remaining. Leaders come to the tabletop turn, coming up on some cars now. We're all together. Seconds remaining. One and two out on the front straightaway. White, blue, and orange is your leader. Y'all, white and two. Pushing them to the wire. AC seals that second win right there.
AC
done. A2 takes it down. Stacked. Nice first lap. We got Jeff up in front. We got Andrew in two. AC in three. Ross Racing in four. Matt in five. Oh, AC follows. Still hangs on to three. We got Matt now up to four. So it looks like AC coming into this one. We had AC with a win, Bishop with a win. And we got Stacks up in front now, so it size up to be an interesting finish. Leader though, big lead. Jeff Stacks at the end of the straight. Coming across the coil. There's a Bishop in two, AC in three. Matt four. Stacks trying to do everything right, coming out to the front straightaway. And we got Andrew, AC, and Matt all battling for that second spot now. Looks like Ross and Bob Smith there too. Here comes Alex. Stacks got him on the straightaway lead on second place. Second, third, and fourth, all pretty much together. Two minutes in, three to go. Race 19 on deck. Andy's starting to turn it up a little bit. Trying to close the gap on Jeff. Last time by with a 21. Second lap. Jeff with a 22-3. The 1 and 2 is starting to break away. Still AC running in third. Coming up on the 3-minute mark. Differential between 1 and 2 now is 2 seconds, looks like. The 1 and 2 down the front straight. We got Jeff on 03, Bishop Allen on 06, so 3 second differential. We got AC running in third on an 07. The 120 left. Andy really tightening up that line, closing the gap. 108 to go. Top two coming off the tabletop turn. Headed to the infield now. And 1 second separating one and two now with about 30 seconds left. It's going to be a race to the finish. 20 seconds to go. They'll probably make it by one more time. Trouble in the middle. Trouble in the middle. One and two headed to the front straightaway. Drag race down the front straight. Bishop trying to close the gap. Looking to the inside. Looking to the inside again. Shutting the door. 2 seconds. They're going one more time. This is it. Final lap. Oh, man.
Gary done. AC done.
Wait.
Matt Sousa done. Rob Holmes.
Andrew gets in the back and wait for him.
Ross Racing.
Coming
done.
Through the center section.
Bob Smith done.
Monty out done. To the front straight. Andrew looking to the inside again. Stacks trying to keep him back there. Stacks going to get the win.
Is done.
Out
done.
To the front straight. Andrew looking to the inside again. Stacks trying to keep him back there. Stacks going to get the win.